See, now there's no reason for it to have slowed up that much. It shouldn't have just put its blinker on, moved over to the other lane.